The Grand Prairie police there find much more than marijuana when they smelled something a little funny during a traffic stop. Department Chief Steve Dye says that not only did the driver have weed inside, but also cocaine and all the firearms you see displayed here. We are told the driver was arrested for a family violence warrant that was outstanding out of another city. Other charges based on what you see here are certainly pending.